Hi, we are going to discuss some myths and facts about myopia. Myopia or nearsightedness is when your child is not having trouble in seeing near objects, but he has difficulty in seeing distant objects. Hereditary has some significant role in causing myopia or its progression. Because when both parents or one of the parents have minus power glasses or refractive error, its child has increased chances of getting glasses in comparison to the child of having parents no glasses. Though hereditary has some role, there are some environmental factors which can cause myopia. One of the factors is hyperopic deep focus. In simple terms, it is due to overuse of the near object for excess amount of time, because seeing near objects causes peripheral blur. So, do your child have a chances of getting glasses because of excess use of the iPads? Yes, unfortunately. But thus, homework and the reading books also do the same things. The second environmental factor is less exposure to the sunlight, to mention specifically vitamin D. There are some researches showing vitamin D helps in the normal growth of the eye. Unfortunately, 2 years of the COVID pandemic has increased near work activities because of the screen use and the online glasses. We have some recommendation to prevent this. The first and the most important is to follow 20-20-20 rule. After 20 minutes of near work, you have to close your eyes for 20 seconds or look at the 20 feet of distance for 20 seconds. Do have an annual checkup of your child. Encourage your child for the outdoor play.